they sign me in. Cause I set shit off. Miss bad check again, so consider me lost. Be easy with that, don't tell nobody else I escaped. To find a stolen briefcase and some missing dad tape. Essential, so now my mission is mostly mental. The environment transformed to foreign, like Oriental. I forgot I haven't walked the street in 23 months. Then this guy walked up.
Peace, God, you got a blunt?
Nah, but you got the weed, we can get one. His face looked familiar, but I didn't know where from.
Let's talk a minute.
Okay, but only for one. Then he proceeded to tell me where he remembered me from.
What's up, son? I see you on the run, and I feel you. I broke out 2 weeks ago when bounty hunters at me too. My name is Mello and I make shit move, but we can't be seen here. The coast is clear, let's move.
That nigga packed a gun and had a briefcase cuffed to his wrist.
That's right.
I said, let's be out, cause I can see he bout business. We hopped in the hot VW, I can tell it.
I sparked the wise.
I sparked the blunt in the air, you can smell it. We rolled out, dipped into a street with heavy traffic. Mello pulled out his blue pump cause he's an asthmatic. Took a puff of the pump, then a puff of the blunt. And his CD sunk as he pulled the skunk. He passed it.
Yeah, son, yeah, that's the fire. And since we got a minute, let's discuss your desire.
So what you saying?
In this briefcase, I got two mics. We meet the man at the club with the tables tonight, yo.
Yeah.
Well, let me make this left at the light. The club's in sight, up ahead on the right.
The marquee said that it was blackout night, and his group named Prophetics was performing tonight. Big Willie style got through the door, no questions, so we headed to the bar because that was my suggestion.
I cased the joint with all my skills and perfection. Then somebody sent a picture of Guinness in our direction.
Ooh-wee, you know these kids.
I said I did,
but I knew that he did. I raised my glass, some tall nigga went backstage. The show and had a key to unlock the briefcase. Grab the mic.
Get ready, cause I'm about to set it. The name is Big Mello and the group is Prophetics. They call me Melon and I'm from the DEC. And Eddie Meeks volunteering from Tennessee.
I grabbed the mic, we hit the stage and got red. Came with the 1-2 and Mello said,
mic check, mic check.
We was rocking for a minute, then the lights blacked out. I heard a lady scream and an orderly shout.
Hey.
Nobody move, we got you right where we want you. And if you try to leave, it's gonna come back to haunt you, shit. Well, that's the chance we take. I plan to leave them shook with the moves we make. And Mello being Mello put a shot in the air. And when the crowd cleared, we were no longer there. And now I'm sitting back in my easy chair. Cause we hopped in the caddy, now we out of here.